Hi, my name is Tommy Kelly. Hi guys, welcome back. Today is actually a video that I want to put out. It's basically what we're trying to do in the vegan community. We want to be helping each other. And actually, the vegan traveller, he actually posted a link on his video today on his YouNow stream. It's about his friend Sarah Birdsall. Basically, she's got a GoFundMe for her health treatment and things. She has rheumatoid arthritis and lupus and is struggling with other serious medical conditions. She says her doctor has put her on disability, so she's not able to work. She's looking for help with medical bills, like I say. Please guys, if you can support her, please do so. I know how only too well how dangerous lupus is. My wife's mother actually died with it, and it's a very, very serious condition. It's got a lot of implications and things like that. And we should all be trying to help each other if we can. Every little bit helps, even if it's only a few dollars and things like that. Every single little bit helps, guys. So if you please can, please go over and support her. This is what it's all about. Try to help one another, creating a good community. The vegan community, lately, we've been caught up in a lot of rubbish drama and things like that. But this is the kind of things we should be doing. Try to help one another, spreading the positive message. Being compassionate not only to the animals but to our fellow human being. And it's great that the vegan traveller actually posted this on his YouNow and things today. And I hope you can go ahead and support her. I'll put the link in the description below as well this video, guys. So please, like I say, go and support her GoFundMe as well. Another thing that I would like to talk about as well is my friend Avalon Leopard, her name is. She's sent me a message. She says, "Hi Tommy, I have a bit of a request. I have been helping find a home for some piglets that were to be sold for meat. They are 27 in total. We can help many, of course. However, we have found a local sanctuary called Willows here in Scotland. They are willing to take tour. We have arranged for them to be picked up. However, we have to raise funds for expenses like their enclosure and travel, etc. We have to raise £600, and as of now we have raised £185. I was wondering if you would mind mentioning it on your YouTube channel. If you could, we'd be so grateful. Any small donations would really, really help." And the actual thing, the crowdfunder, is called Save the Souls. It's based in, like I say, Aberdeen. And basically, this is what it's all about, trying to find some homes for these little pigs. Like I say, guys, please support this. This is the kind of thing us vegans need to be doing. We talk about saving the animals and doing good for the animals. This kind of thing is absolutely great, and Avalon is a lovely, lovely person. She does a lot for charity, a lot for animal welfare behind the scenes and things. So like I say, I'll be posting up the crowdfunding link below in my channel. Like I say, they've got £250 now. It is up to of the £600 target. There's 19 backers and there's 27 days left. So like I say, guys, I'll put this link below. Please go ahead and support this as well. Like I say, this is the kind of thing that we need to be doing. We want to be doing things. This is a project for the vegan community that we should be helping along with. Like I say, we talk about helping the animals and things like that. This is a great opportunity to do so. Please give every little bit you can. Even a few pounds is all the better. So like I say, guys, please go and support this. I'll put the link below. And I send you all my love, and I'll speak to you all in the next video. Remember, guys, binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to you all soon, and love you so much.